be the dogs.
The dogs don't wear shoes.
In front of us. Okay. You stay here. I'll be right back.
No, 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 we can't split up.
Then come with me.
No, we have a better idea. How about we go downstairs, get in your car, drive till it runs out of gas, get out, and just keep running.
Come on. Okay, whoever you are, I'm a cop who was kicked off the force because I couldn't play by the rules.
I'm a Navy SEAL with PMS.
Come on. Right.
Whoever you are, I'm not kidding around. Don't move. I'm turning on the light. A logical explanation.
Good, go.
Well, yeah, obviously.
Oh, you got squat, lawyer boy. Come on, wake up and smell the dead people.
Donna, somebody is obviously playing some kind of practical joke on us, and I'm gonna stay here and spend the night until I catch whoever it is.
Oh my God, look.
Use a little company.
Stinky, Nancy-o! Get in here, Team Daddy Company!
You sleep?
Oh, yeah, right. Got a bucket of baby heads staring at me. I'm sleeping.
You didn't really play with dolls much when you were growing up, did you?
No, I wasn't allowed to. My parents believed that little dolls forced the motherhood paradigm on little girls.
So what'd you play with?
A lot of things. A dump truck. Dressed it up, named it Barbie, so they took her away from me. Poor Ant Farm Canada to go to the prom alone.
It's just some old woman. Hello? Hello, ma'am?
Don't try anything, I got it back.
Oh, no, I'm gonna call you.
All right, just all take a deep breath and put our weapons down.
What are you doing in my attic?
Your attic? We thought this was our closet.
Are you the ones that have been moving my dolls around?
I'm sorry, we had no idea.
Going out of my mind. First my dolls were moving around by themselves, and then there was the chanting, and then the dreadful smell, and then and something oozing down from the ceiling.
Molasses.
What did you think you were doing?
Getting rid of evil spirits.
Well, I hope you're happy. You scared the daylights out of me!
We scared you. What about the hanging doll? What was that about?
I was painting her feet. She was drying.
Whoa, what about the dolls that look just like us? How do you explain that?
Oh, well, no. I don't get out much. So I just sit and look out the window and make dolls out of the people I see.
Wow. Well, if you want to make the doll that looks like me a little more accurate, just put her little head up her butt.
This was a very awkward way to meet our neighbor. Hey, why don't you come for tea sometime? I'm Mrs. Schumacher. I'm in 5B.
We'll do that.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Sorry. Okay, you do. Told you.
Is that how you want to play this?
please.